हमारे जो युवा हैं जो आज सड़कों पे घूम रहे हैं, इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक देख रहे हैं, उनके बैंक अकाउंट में साल का 1 लाख रुपया।
Did Rahul Gandhi really promise rupees 1 lakh to youngsters who spend time browsing social media? Social media head of BJP UP's youth wing, Dr. Richa Rajput, and right-wing handles like MegUpdates have shared the viral video on social media. Fact-checkers found that the viral video has been clipped out of a larger speech that Rahul Gandhi delivered in Bihar's Bhagalpur on 20th April 2024. The original speech was streamed live on his YouTube channel. In the longer video, he was referring to the Right to Apprenticeship program of Congress, where unemployed graduates below 25 would get the opportunity to work as apprentices in private and public sector companies for a year if voted in power.
हिंदुस्तान के सारे के सारे ग्रेजुएट होल्डर, डिप्लोमा होल्डर, उन सबको एक साल के लिए अप्रेंटिसशिप मिलेगी 1 लाख रुपए साल का, 8,500 रुपए महीने का।
So remember, misinformation like these paint a very different picture of reality. Stay informed and steer clear of fake news.